I can't.
Why?
Because if I have one more unexcused absence, I will fail the 11th grade.
Fail? When were you going to tell me this?
At the mandatory parent-teacher conference today.
How can you be so irresponsible?
I don't know. I guess you'll find out at the conference.
Okay. We need a plan before we go to the hourglass. You have to stay here for the conference, which means I'll go to your school.
Mom, there's no way that you can handle a day at my school.
Ellie, please.
Mom, you don't know how to talk. You don't know how to act. You're going to be weird. And then people will think I'm weird, and it'll last forever.
I am not the same because you're being ridiculous. You listen to me. There is going to be an interview. It is essential you be polite and charming.
Right, because that's so you.
And not snarky. And do not be mean to Mike.
Ugh, this is so lame, Mom.
No parts! Don't even think about it. Focus.
What? One, get interviewed. Two, get my picture taken. Ugh, what a rough life.
Honey, being a working parent is in fact extremely difficult. Comparatively, your life is simple.
My life is complicated and tiring and hard.
You go to school, you come home, easy.
You make party food and then go to the party. Trust me. I think I'm good.
We got this.
We got this.
We
You know it. Amazing. Catch you later.
You like to get my lunch every day?
Like you're feeding a unicorn.
Hannah, I don't like him, do I?
No.
You love him.
Oh no, Savannah.
Wait, yeah? I heard something funny.
I heard someone say that you thought you could win the hunt this year.
Savannah, it's obvious you're at the top of the social hierarchy here. Kudos. But that's been a big misunderstanding.
You better believe it.